So when is a full table scan direct? Huge changes through the releases. And if it is direct, will it be direct or indirect? And that decision is sometimes good, sometimes bad. You need to consider your session, you need to consider other sessions. In summary, serial full table scans were always indirect before 11.2. Parallel scans are always direct before 11.2. These are the two critical parameters. That hidden parameter underscore serial direct read now, remember, defaults to auto. So your application may start behaving very differently as you upgrade from 11.201 to 11.202. Parallel degree policy, well, that defaults to manual, but again, it becomes an option when you go to 11.2 to enable the automatic facility, which allows not only automatic tuning of the degree of parallelism, but also enables the ability to make indirect reads when doing a full table scan. So, these two parameters were completely in the hands of Oracle. Well, what is the algorithm that it uses? How does the cost-based optimizer actually decide how to do it? Well, it's based on a whole set of hidden parameters. I've listed four of them here. Adaptive direct read, a name tells you that's fairly critical. Then we have small table threshold, very large table threshold. Also, direct read decision statistics driven, whether that decision between direct or indirect should take account of system statistics and object statistics. So these are some of the parameters that will continue that it will consider. And looking at the defaults, experimenting with them, you can influence the algorithm. There are, of course, also other dependencies. It appears to consider the size of the buffer cache, and perhaps most interestingly, the number of blocks of the object that are currently cached. Now, if you Google around, you'll find various people have attempted to reverse engineer the algorithm. They'll tell you that if the table is more than 5 times small table threshold or whatever, then you will always get a certain type of access method. I'm not going to present those algorithms because I haven't reverse engineered them to my own satisfaction yet. But the end result of all this is that the algorithm Oracle uses may not be right for you in terms of your session, but furthermore, it may not be right for any other sessions. And this change in behavior for serial full table scans and parallel full table scans can have a huge effect on the performance of your applications, and you have to investigate what's going on.